I'm not gonna even lie, man. I did this and I started a game and it didn't work, and I just found out that the desktop audio wasn't recording, so that's fun. But we doing Ruiner and we starting the game, and I got the noise cancellation, I got the game, I got the keyboard, and I'm ready to play. And we're gonna do a whole entire, what's it gonna be, a whole playthrough, all of it. It's gonna be long, but it's gonna be worth it because I played this before and it's fun, so it's gonna be fun to watch too. Just also updated my shaders, so should look even better than it was before. Got that RTX GeForce and whatnot, you know? So it begins. We got heaven. We got my cursor. And press any key to continue. Right? Looking real fashionable right now. Leather jacket. And we got your master. All systems online. You can read if you want. Don't read if you don't want. I'm gonna read on my head because I feel like it. Get to kill the boss. And if I want to live, I gotta do as old man says. Okay, well, I know I played this on Xbox and on keyboard and mouse. I'm playing on keyboard and mouse right now. I gotta say, it's feeling real nice. Like, the whole circulation of my arm. But let's go.
What the f-
Smack. And it's already feeling good. This game was so good, man. I cannot stress it enough. I got this for free on Epic Games, too. These dudes do not know who they are dealing with. I must tell you, I am him. I am beyond him. I'm they. I am the ultimate right now. If I can kill three people with, like, two strokes, you know, don't you think, like, you don't want to mess with this dude? I would never ever mess with this dude if I was like one of these like guards and whatnot. But here we go. I got the next part, and I remember this. Yeah. We got a dash. And we can move, which is cool. But we also got some lines coming in. No, sir. Such a fast paced beautiful game, I'm about to say. It feels good to be playing some video games again, man. All I've been making is, like, nothing but memes, you know? So, I don't know if you've seen my channel before or not, but a good majority and 90% of my stuff was memes. But, like, it feels good, man, to be, like, recording and making a video off, like, some video games. Especially, like, a good one. But, now here we are.
Go,
I can't
go,
wait till
go.
I can get some guns, though, man. I want to shoot some people. Don't get me wrong, the pipe game was kind of nice right now, but I'm on normal mode. Last time I remember, this game was hard. I need some guns if I want to survive. Wow, my alarm for 4:30 just went off. That's kind of annoying. My bad. I got the pizza time in my ringtone. I'm like, seriously, I was not prepared for that. Like, I heard the pizza time, and, like, I look at my phone, and I set the alarm for 4:30 yesterday. Wow. Oh, yeah, energy. I've been waiting for some of this. Energy, power, skills, new entry, too. All right, left alt. Oh, okay, so I got the energy shield now. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, I gotta go commit some murder. And yeah, I forgot about the dash ability. Bloody turrets. So how do I use the shoot in space? I'll use some of this. Oh, okay, that's all I had to do. Alright. Not like I lost any health, so I can just take that as I want to. Not what. Waste all the enemies.
I can see you.
There we go. Yeah, man, where are the guns at, man? Where are the shotguns? Where are the pistols? Where are the assault rifles at? Apparently not here. I'm not using it. Like I said, though, the metal pipe is working just fine for me. CX shaders would definitely be a good thing to download, but my game was like lagging and bugging. Probably because I was also just having a bad time, but still. I finally got the audio working, or at least as much as I know I got the audio working. Ah, here we go, finally done. Pick up the weapon with heat, and here we go. How about I shoot? Scroll. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
I've been waiting for some of this. And it can bounce off the walls too. Okay. I can pick out other people's weapons, but I don't really have much going on here. It's gonna be really disappointing when I like die on one of these like low levels over here. Cause I know what's gonna happen. There we go. Yeah. Alright, we're finally getting into it. Oh, it's only got like, what, 8 bullets? That's kinda dumb, but alright. Here we go, fully automatic, you feel me? I'm not gonna lie though, this game had like a really good soundtrack, but we're finally doing it. Oh, multi-dash, yeah, honestly, I find this ability kinda like stupid. Like, so what if I wanna like go multiple places like that? What I used it for was like slow down time. Like, I could do that, but like not dash. That's cool. Yeah, I need to see some of these health points real quick. Yeah, refresh me a little bit. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Why I want to do that? Exactly. Like, I'm already in safety. Alright, whatever. Bro, I got. Explosives, they're blowing up, man. I'm safe with some guns in my hand. Man. It's feel weird though, like I haven't played many games on keyboard and mouse lately. I've been playing a lot of Apex Legends, you know? In that game, I've been playing on controller. There's no way I could like switch to keyboard and mouse, but I got to say, it feels nice. Right, hold on. Oh yeah, yeah. Down, right, left. Okay. Let's see what I get. Watch. I get me that shotgun. Here we go. Let's go down now. Hold up. Who coming first? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Right? And I can even just slap him with the cane, you know? Oh, I got this right here. Yeah. This is mayhem at its greatest right now, I gotta say. Give me that. Rock. This game is just so satisfying to play, man, I swear. It really is. It's just like, whoever made this game, they knew what they were doing. So good. Oh, he got a shotgun too? Alright. On that kill streak right now. Talk about. I don't even need those health points. That's how good I am at this game. You already know. Alright. Super shotgun. Oh, and there's also some more people. Alright. Oh, dear God, I was not lying when I said super shotgun. Look at him blow up, man. I wish I had this thing, like, a lot of ammo. Hold up. Yeah. I actually just got hit by that. Alright. Yeah. Look at all this happening. There's a combo, you see what I mean? That's what I'm talking about right there. What else I got? I got a new pistol. Alright.
Wait up.
Best girl coming up soon. Best character in the game. Well, kinda. I don't see this. Cobra machine gun. Oh, I need some health points though. Yeah, I should probably keep track of those things better, should not. But I did that wrong. I keep forgetting. I got like the move button. Down, left, left. Easy. What do I get? I'll take a shotgun any day. Come on. You already seen what it does. Blows people up.
Boys.
What's that? Look at that. That man just did a whole dodge combo over there. Yeah, exactly. Man, his head popping open. I still got homeboy over here trying to get me to kill the boss, but I don't know. The female telling me maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I should wake up. Alright, who we got here? Top grade cutscenes over here. I'm not gonna lie, we're looking kinda menacing right now. Lighting the cigar.
Nobody gets it.
Well, I mean, like, I'm sorry, bro. I'm not sure you're gonna be able to survive after this one. It's gonna be easy. Watch this. I even got the guns. The boss waits behind this door. A timer. Oh, I forgot about this. Girl setting a timer on me? No. Bro giving me 15 seconds? No. Hold on. Oh, okay, I gotta kill other people. Okay, I got it. How am I gonna do this, though? I gotta kill people to stay alive. I got 28 seconds now. I mean, like, theoretically, I should be able to do this, but, like, don't die. Why'd they put me on a time limit, though, man? Oh, I need my health points, right? Hold on. I'm dying. Okay. Give me the health bar. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Easy, man. Easy. Look at that. I still got more people on me. Alright, there we go. God, man. Alright, he's dead. I got that bonus come. I got everything. Man, why a boy have to set a timer on me though? God. Duke Lost. Ah, man, they gave me the flatline. I'm dead. But I'm getting booted back up. Alright. I'm alive, and look who's waking me up. Something better than some old rusty, crusty wizard looking dude. I'm doing good. Somebody hack my brain? Alright, so like, I'm a criminal now, you know? My brother to make sure I do the job. They gonna kill him unless I get him back first. Okay, yeah, alright. Cool. Gotta go to Wincox South and get out of here. Come on. Level complete. Yeah. Come on. A plus. Alright, I'll take it. That's A plus. Easy. Not bad. What are we doing here? We waking up now. Bellifer. Digital. Bellifer, actually. Now I can't speak English, man. Freaking out. I can't wait. I've been waiting to play this game for a little bit. They should have made a second one, I tell you. They should have made a second one. And here we are. Yeah, but my boy kind of down right now. But Sooner. And so begin. My boy kinda unconscious though. Like super unconscious actually. He not really alive right now. But luckily for me, I got my boy over here. Gonna fix me up right. Alright, so heaven, good or bad place, I don't really know. I think I just killed the important dude, but here we go. We going. Yes, I'm still alive, not dead. And here we are. Alright, so like, man, drug. I don't know, man. Yeah, as a matter of fact, my boy kinda has that drip, but he's a little bit small. And he roboticized. Got the whole arm implant, everything. A new arm. Let's see what I can do with this new arm. Citizen. Alright, cool. I'm legal now. That's what I'm talking about. Skill points. Use them to acquire abilities and upgrades. Alright, so I have 4 available skills. Cool. I really don't care. It's just a skill tree, man. Let's see what I got. So, obviously, energy shield. There's nothing I can... Oh, I can. Alright. Obviously, get the dash. What is this? Power attack? Honestly, I'm not really looking for any of that. So, rapidly... I need this. Obviously. And I need this. So, I'm just gonna keep it at that. I'm good. Alright, so the bottom. I am in the ghetto. I am in the hood. I am not trying to get caught or shot or sliced up in here. So, it begins. And... I don't know, man. My character kind of strong. He... beat anyone up right now. Got fish on a stick. We got the mechanic. We got, you know, more or less the hood. And we got guns. I'm not sure if my character a terrorist right now or what he is, because he done some stuff. Alright, so I'm not sure how long that really took, but we're just chilling now. And now look who woke us up. Fast, I want to save my brother. Alright, gotta go find him. Yeah, wizard, that's that dude that just like got me. So I gotta go find ex-cop, and I'm probably gonna say I have to go and find him. I don't really need more information than that. It's time to go find my boy. And have to like go figure out what I gotta go. Pop, right,
let's go.
What's up? How you doing, bro? Man, what'd I do to you? Shut your mouth, boy. Wizard. How do you know about me? No. How do you know about me, though? Like, seriously. I ain't say anything. Bounties, come on, tell me about this. Sure. Cut. Cool, bro. Easy, bro. I got this. All right, get out of here. So obviously I can't like beat people up, cause yeah, that's probably not a good idea. I got a whole bunch of things I can do here. Oh, I got a little I can do. Especially the parking garage. Does it look like a garage to me? No.
What?
Huh? What's up, bro? How you doing? All right. Okay. I mean, like, I don't really care, but... Yeah, let me get out of here, man. I really don't care. Got some exploring to do. I got all sorts of stuff over here. Oh, okay, I'm here. Oh, the parking garage is over there. Oh, okay, they got a whole map. Oh, that's cool. Parking garage. Left, right, out. See, here we go. In the parking garage we go. Definitely looking like a nest of creeps, man. So, I'm chasing my boy, hack my brain, and we gonna kill him. Cause that's what we do. Well, underestimate the creeps. They're lethal because they are powerful. Third children, what are third children? Man, more like the forgotten children. That's kind of weird, though. They're relying on some rando dude to be their dad. I don't know, man. Alright. We'll get him Puffy. Alright, so I got my first target. Okay. I still got my shotgun. That's what I'm talking about. Who we killing first? Maybe them? I don't know. They got drones, like City Patrol. Okay. I wonder who did that. I don't think it was me, but we'll find out. I'm looking for some bloodshed right now. Hold up, examine trap. What is it? That's not very cute, but I, whatever you say. Got that bodies over here. All right, maybe just how it is. What did I just pick up? Coins. All right, I got some coins. Got some karma collected to level up. I love levels. I did not mind leveling up, so use some of that. Alright. Good idea. I need health points now. Alright. Yeah, I'm looking on 2 health bars right now. Alright. Oh, I got some of that money then. Cool. Where am I going? Have to hack something open? Okay. What's up? Okay. That's kind of messed up, though. Alright, so like, I really don't care. I'm gonna kill you. I'm the one with a shotgun. You the one with it. Oh, he got a gun too. Alright. He also got a chain. I'd be snatching that in a minute. But like, here we go. Damn. Oh. Alright, I just RKO'd my man. I'm also dying right now. This is kind of bad, actually. Wow. I just died. Alright, well, at least I got my health bar back, but man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, and I can even, like, dash from him too. Okay. Nice. Oh, yeah, that is real satisfying, man. The big explosions of people, pretty much. Yeah, and it gives me all, like, the loot, all the money, and all, like, the health and stuff. This is how it's supposed to be getting played. Hey. Oh yeah. Alright, so like they don't seem to be really like dropping any weapons, but man's head just went flying like a football. And they got more of you? Where you be coming from, man? I want that gun. Come on. Yeah. Alright, so like, when they're in like stun mode like that, I can kill them. And if I don't do it, I can still kill them. Like, they automatically die, so that's good. Like, I mean, like, hey, I'm just gonna keep on doing it, man. It's real satisfying. But I can't get out of here. Alright. I died once, but whatever. I'll take an egg. Man, great meat. Oh, there's a dude just sitting right there. Huh. Alright, right. And so, again, bro, okay, he got ball tossed. That's not good. Can I get a better weapon than this, please? Like, I don't know, man. It's not going too well over here. I already been recording for 25 minutes, man. This is, time flies when you're having fun, right? I guess. I was always told that. Sometimes it's the opposite, though. It's like, it's weird, man. But I got the shotgun now, and stage is clear. Oh, I wanted to see my great axe. I'm gonna hit the E button. Oops. Hey, so what I think I'm gonna do, like, I'm just gonna keep on playing this game. Nice shot, by the way. But I'm gonna be playing Watch Dogs, Assassin's Creed, the one, the Peaky Blinders one, man. vintage one. The one from the Euro, 1920s or whatever. Whatever, whichever one that is. I'm gonna be playing that one. That one was real fun. So I'm gonna do it again for like recording, make some videos.
Okay. Awesome.
Oh, I can get an S? Alright. S plus. Look at this man, his trench coat. He's running. Hey, see, I'm not the only one. She even thinks it's bad. Alright, I'm gonna go get some of this.
Yes.
Oh, I leveled up. Hold on. That's the wrong button. Tab, control, shift. Which one of them is it? Ah, it's the escape button. No, it's not. No. What button is it? I genuinely don't know what button it is. This isn't good. It's not this. Left shift? Control. Ah, man. Alright, well, this is gonna be a pain. Whatever, I'll figure it out later. I don't really need to level up right now. And in the meantime, I'm just gonna be stab people up. I'll pick a gun. That was one of the best things about this game. I could just take their weapons. Anyway, let's go here. Right down. I'm at like half a health bar, man. Yeah, no, there's no way I'm gonna survive that, man. I'm being honest. Still got all our cocktails and whatnot. But how am I supposed to survive that? Not on half a health bar, I'm not. Getting quite tense though. Let's see how. That weapon. Actually, I want a shotgun. Yeah, dude. Shotgun, hands down, the best weapon. That is when you like hit your shots. Look at this. Basketball. Baseball to the forehead, man. There we go. Yeah. Here we go. Honestly, I'm gonna make this video like half an hour longer, so why not? I just kinda feel like it. I gotta figure out what I'm eating for dinner, though. I'm kinda hungry, you know? Hold on. Is it weird to like not eat breakfast? Cause I know like most of my friends, they don't eat breakfast. Neither do I. Neither do like almost any of the people I know. But like, what about you? Do you eat breakfast? I don't know. I always thought like breakfast was too long. But whatever. That's me. Look at me getting all this money. Always the Y button. All right, that makes sense. Oh, dash and relief. Oh, that's a W right there. Yeah, I might get that. I still got two skills left. Oh, definitely gonna try and deflect some stuff. Yeah. I don't need that. Power for melee. Hold it. Nah, bro. I don't need that. Need that at all. I'm just gonna level up this again and get the extra dash charge. I can always remove a skill, so that's easy. Alright, cool. Oh, and I even get a good weapon. Nice. Alright, I'm liking it, man. I'm liking it. Wait. What does shock launcher do though? Oh, I'm not gonna do that. There's more stuff. Clear mind. What was that? I didn't see it. It was right there. Hey, now I gotta go find out where to go. Hold on. This way. No. It's this way. Yeah. I gotta go follow the exit button. Right here. Alright. Yeah, honestly, I got the purple one, so I mean, just like got a bunch of ammo. I did not mind that. Yeah. Alright, bro, just imagine being in a world where you could like punch someone so hard, you like shatter their whole body, you know? My boy over here, the whole supervillain. Like, nah, I could not imagine someone being able to have the raw strength to do this in real life. You gotta be some Superman. And that you ain't got no kryptonite, I'll tell you that. Watch this. Hold on. You wanna talk about bad aim? There's another dude? Yeah, there is. Hey, I got bullets today. Dude. All right, stage clear. What do I get? Come on, give me that. Man, whatever happened to my S? What's this? Oh, okay. I gave me a nice little sword. All right. Money. What weapon do I get though? That's the real question. A shotgun, alright. Left down. I already got the super shotgun over here. But alright, get some more karma. Oh, there's more money. Alright. I'm not opposed, not at all. Give me that. Left, down, left. Man, the hacking system is actually like real satisfying when you open the doors though. Man, alright. Hold on, I'm gonna go slice somebody up with the sword real quick. Hey, look at that. Dear God. Man's body is flying. Got me a boss. Why everyone calling me a dog? Like, it's different when it's a woman, but why the dude, man? Big hockey player, black dude, creep, man. Yeah, so I can deflect projectiles. Wow, watch me like slice more. Yeah, oh, the sword does a lot of damage, actually. I just cut the man up. Alright. Cool. Wait, give me that. Oh man, I wanted to see my rank. Oh, I even got more abilities. Ah man, the ability game. Nice. But yeah, what is this? Convert health. Nah man, I'm not gonna go for that. I might do this, I don't know. I haven't really been using it too much. I don't want to do that. Man, what can I even get here? Like, what, this costs one. I might actually get this. Honestly, bro, there's nothing I want, man. I'm just going to keep the ability for now. Until I can get something more. Alright, let's see what we get. Got some money. We got what weapon? Alright, purple sword. Durability 11, I like that. My bad. Cool. Yeah, now we getting out of here. Beautiful soundtrack. Alright, so level complete. Oh, I got an A rank. Not bad. I died twice though. Now we going in a fire hole. Alright, let's see how it goes. Come on. I got the whole neon purple blade. I got the shotgun. Ain't nobody gonna stop me. Hold on. Are these explosives? Yes, they are. That's... No. I'm not prepared for this. That stuff explodes and it comes towards me. I'm not prepared for this. Oh man. Get out of here. I'm gonna start needing some health soon. Yeah, at least I got a flamethrower though. I don't even know what to say, like anything about it. them come, people up. Flamethrower is the way to go, man. They do a lot of damage.
Domination.
S plus, that's what I'm talking about. And I even got my health points back. Come on, give me all that. Alright, I should have known that that was there. What's this? Oh, I got the one. Let me just kill some people real quick. I don't know, how good is this thing compared to this? Got 9, this one got 9. I'm gonna stick with this, man. Honestly. You got a lot of dudes here, man. Why can't I just dash over to him and like beat him up? I could cut man's head open right now. Man, shut your mouth, boy. Get your ugly trench coat. I got a whole flamethrower, man. Like, you really want to disrespect the dude holding a flamethrower? Slicing people's necks open with some swords. Looking like some magic ninjas. I just couldn't do it. Like, why? I'm not gonna keep just... I don't have any bullets left. Man, that is just so satisfying, bro. I know there's some explosives down there, so maybe like blow that up. Use the environment to my advantage, you know? Life out of people with swords, man. Oh, am I supposed to like get out of here, or am I supposed to keep fighting? Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna stay here just so if I can see if I get like some more range. I just judo kicked that man. Oh, okay. You see, I can make some jokes here, but I don't know if that'd be really acceptable. We got some terrorists over here. I got a big kill streak from this though. Alright. Maybe I shouldn't be using the shotgun. They explode on impact. Alright, then give me my S plus. No S plus. Man, I feel robbed. Oh, I got you, right? Got a gift. Alright. A lot of money. So I already got a sword. This one's got more durability, so I'll take it. And it said I got some new stuff. So what do I got? What is this? Use of weapons. Increase the ammo count of any range weapon by 30%. Yes, sir. I will take that right now. Thank you. Oh, I got iframes. Okay. Yeah, this is going to be so useful. And I also got some healing. So that's cool. Where are they? You know they're somewhere over here. Okay, nah, they still do a lot of damage, actually. I'm trying to get blown up, you know? Killer combo, you know? Butcher combo, alright. I'm doing something different right now. Yeah, give me that S plus. You know I deserve it. And I leveled up. Man, leveling up in the game was, it's fun. I only got one skill though. What's this do? Durability, melee. I'm gonna have to do that in a second, but I'm just gonna keep my skill points. Actually, no. I don't want this. There we go. Now I can use it. What's this? I got this with 17. I'm gonna have to take that. Let's see what I get. Right, left, down, up, down, left. Yes, sir. I'm just gonna use the shotgun because I feel like it. flamethrower. Ah, I hit him with a double. I'm unstoppable with all these weapons, man. Yes. I don't really need one, but I'll take it, I guess. How did I die? I just died. Wow. Like, the plants are good, it just doesn't do enough damage, I guess. I don't know, it seems to be doing good right now, but still, it's like, how did I die last time? That did not make sense. Wow, I don't get my hands on the gift now, though. Alright, I was gonna say, take that back, give it to me. I got all the bombs, I got the flamethrowers. Hey, give me that. Come on, give me that. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Where they at? How that door locked? Come on, where the people at? Look at all that damage I'm dealing with. Be like, yeah, that's some more damage, let's go. I'm getting a lot of these gifts, man. Oh, okay, it's another boss. Alright, what's that? Man. Shut your mouth, boy. I'm about to shut it for you with the barrel of my weapon. Dear God, why you got all that? Hello, I still got the weapon. Hold on. Yeah, melee is the way to go fighting bosses, I swear. It's just different. You already know it. It's still different. And that's just how it is. Come on. We got the whole weapon, we got the headhunt done, we doing something right now. Okay. Where are my S pluses at, man? I got one skill point. Man, the cat right now is real hungry. God, be quiet, boy. Okay, let me activate this real quick. A whole bunch of weapons going on. Got another skill point? I got 2 skill points. Yeah, what can I use this on? I don't want to use it on. Honestly, what does this do? Man, alright, you know what? I'm just gonna use this real quick. I can't. How many do I have? Oh, I have 1 available skill point. Never mind. That makes sense. Look at all this greatness. Alright, so I got me. Now I'm gonna take that 20 durability. You already know. Oh, come on. Do it all right. Left, right, left, right. Here we go. What we got? I just hit that boy in the head with a mace. Look at all this. This is how it's going. I got the level complete, you know? I got 1 death. I'll take a nest. I'll take a nest. I'll take an 8 death plus, but like, you know, that works too. What we got? We got your boy Nerve. Honestly, bro, like, no. This is a perfect way to end this off, cause we got the whole next level coming up soon. It's the big boss coming up, but like, man, we gonna do this for real now. We gonna fight this boss. We gonna beat this game, and we gonna make the second part soon. Eventually, I don't know when, but yeah, that's that. It's gonna happen next time, yeah.